Thank you for watching jaysvlog.com. Here's a snapshot of the last dew season. So today's the first official day of spring 2015. And the screenshot you see here is my trip B meter, which I reset back in the first day of fall in 2014. So which is pretty much what happened is I usually do a video for every season, but you know, Christmas time, it being a little bit too busy, I realized I forgot to do that. So here it is for fall and winter of 2014 and 2015 winter. And as you can see, I just hit 200 liters of gas because, you know, my last trip, I ended up using about 1/4 liter of gas. It just so happens that way. But as you can see, it has been averaging 2.3 liters for 100 kilometers. And on the 200 liters, I was able to drive a roughly 8,663 kilometers. And then also a quick snapshot here, that's my lifetime average of the car over about 58,000 clicks. So anyways, here's a quick recap of the, you know, the most, what they call as the coldest winter ever recorded. And this is the stats in a real-life driving situation for my 2012 Chevrolet Volt. Thank you for watching jaysvlog.com.